He's alright. It's whatever day we're on now of the Queen of the South 12 Days of Christmas. Today I'm joined by Lyndon Dykes, the big Australian. So what I want to know is where you play, how long you've been here and all that jazz.
I'm a striker slash winger at the moment. Come from Australia, Gold Coast, and I've been here for a couple of months now.
It's not your first time at the club, is it?
Nah, I've been here, played for the 20s 2 years ago. Had a season with them, with the boys, with you.
Terrible season for me. Broke my thumb. We'll just get that out, because I want it out straight away. Yeah, but you broke my thumb.
Nah, it wasn't my
three
fault.
Three bits. Whose fault was it then?
Definitely not my fault. You ran into me.
No, you ran into me.
I called for the ball, and you were just like, oh, yeah, my ball. And then I just kangaroo kicked you.
So I was in. Aye, so this guy broke my thumb. Three bits. Operation, the job lot, out for the season. His fault. You.
We need a new keeper.
What's your first song? Where are you going with?
First song is just going to be a typical One Dance by Drake.
It's a safe start.
We can jam to that.
Baby, I like your style. Legs, front way, back way. You know that I don't play. Streets not safe, but I never run away. Even when I'm away. OT, OT, there's never much love when you go OT. I pray to make it back in one piece. I pray, I pray. That's why I need a one last. Got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time before I go. High power's taking a hold on me. I need a one last. One more time before I go.
I gotta say, what is that face, man?
Baby, I like your style.
That was high, I was good there. Nice.
No, you're strengthened by me. Soon as you see the text reply me, I don't want to spend time fighting.
We're gonna know. Performers stroll through it, don't they?
I was jamming, but you were just struggling. I was trying to carry him, but...
I'm going to ask you about the first team. I want to know who is the person that loves the most in the first team.
It's got to be Dean Brotherston. Definitely Dean Brotherston.
Wow, what's he do? How's he going about it?
He's the Balotelli of Queens at the moment.
Hi.
As Dale would say, Balotelli. But, yep, he's got a big head, that boy.
I also asked the other boys, who's the... like, best looking in the team. So, who's the best looking in the first team?
Struggling here. Our team is very ugly. 100% the ugliest team I've been in ever. That's shocking. But I'd probably have to say myself.
Well, since you're the best looking, have you got a girlfriend at the minute? Single or taken?
Single.
Hesitant.
Definitely single.
Oh, wow. Hope she's not watching it. Right, so who's got the best gear in the changing room? Who dresses the best? Looks cool every day and that.
Got to say, the big man, Derek Lyle. He's got some good gear, that old boy.
Aye.
Yep. He comes in with his Armani.
Aye.
And,
what's nice than Armani?
It's all fake, though. I don't know.
Tell you what's better than that. Well, look what I've got on. The retro Queen of the South shirt. You can get that. Where can you get that?
Can find that at the shop.
The shop just at the arena?
Yeah, Palmerston, I think.
It's nice, doesn't it?
Palmerston's cool.
Pull this off, yeah. Palmerston. So
could go to the cafe as well.
Aye, the cafe. Serve some
cup
food.
Cup of coffee. Little bit of shortbread. This, that.
Moving on. We'll go to your second song.
So, second song is Pass Out by Tiny Temper.
It's okay, I'm good, let's go! Yeah, waving the stars out, waving the women in the cars and the cars out. Let's have a toast of celebration, get our guards out. And we can do this until we pass out. Let it fade, let it go away, we won't come down. Until we hit the ground and pass out. Yeah, yeah, I'm in charge now. I'm a star, I've got my two cars down. I got a very, very, very wild lifestyle. Yeah, and there ain't nobody fresher. Semester to semester, winning, winning faster.
20 light bulbs around my table, I'm a dresser. CLC compressor, just in case that don't impress her. Say hello to Delta, say hello to Uncle Vesta. Got a baby in my necklace, I'm a baby, I'm a
protector.
Worst trainer.
Yeah, worst trainer.
Got to be the big boy Grant Anderson.
Oh, how just terrible.
Clumsiest person I've ever met. Ever.
Right, you moved over from Australia, so other side of the world.
Mm-hmm.
When you first moved over, did you struggle to understand the accent?
Well, my parents are Scottish, so I sort of grew up with it, but they definitely speak a lot stronger here.
Aye.
So, a little bit.
Do you reckon you can give us a quick impression, a Scottish impression?
Okay, the new. There's a coup on the field over there.
That's terrible.
That's pretty good. All right, wee boy.
I don't know, man.
What was that? English? All right, Danny, you old sausage.
You old sausage.
All right, you old boy.
All right, old boy.
That was... All right, old boy. My name's London.
London, mate. All right, mate.
All right, mate.
My name is... George.
My name's William Wallace. I've come down. I'm gonna fight for my freedom.
Freedom.
William, will you fight? I will fight. This is my country. I'm William Wallace.
So I want to know who's got the worst banter in the team. 20s as well, if you want, because you know a few of them.
Quite a few, but gotta say the big boy Scott Hooper.
Oh no.
Shocking. Absolutely shocking from him.
You're in his car school, are you not? Drive up the road with him.
Yep. Oh, getting over that boy.
That?
Getting over him.
Not having it?
Nah, not having
it. Not having his banner. Thanks.
Nah. He thinks he's funny, but he's not.
Shocking. No. What's Dean Brotherston's banner? Provide everything.
To be honest, I think the Bash brothers, Jake and Marsh.
The what brothers?
The Bash brothers. You've not seen the Mighty Ducks? The Bash brothers.
Is it? And you call them that?
Yeah, they're the Bash brothers.
Why, is it because they're best friends?
Just because they bash everyone.
Why?
Yeah. But their banter is strong.
They're always together. They are always together, I know.
Yeah, two little besties, those two.
All right.
Down from Geordie.
From three, then.
Just the usual, Aiden Smith and Dan Carmichael.
And
and then obviously Hooper driving.
And they don't talk back to the peasants in the back, is that what it is?
The peasants in the back don't get talked to us. Dan Carmichael just comes strolling along to the front seat. We had a good little rotation going, but, you know, that's gone.
It's gone.
Because,
gone.
You know, him and Hooper's, you know, best friends, those two.
Friends.
I'm in the friend zone.
Ooh, friends.
Ooh, friends.
Football friends.
Football friends.
A quick one. I've always been curious. The tan man, Derek Lyle. Is his tan real? No.
Nah.
Fake tan? A fake tan job?
Sunbeds?
Sunbeds.
See, I'm not big on the sunbeds because never had one since I came here.
Yeah.
So, but the tan man is definitely on the sunbeds a lot. Gets those chompers cleaned.
It's got to be big to finish off.
Final song is Wretch 32, Don't Go.
Fire in the
book. With Danny Armstrong. And here comes Wretch 32.
Yeah.
Booyakasha.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm a bit early.
I don't know where you come from.
Australia, Gold Coast,
everywhere I go.
Oh yeah.
I don't know where you chose me.
Why me?
But as long as you're here, I don't need to know. So don't go.
Yeah.
When I got introduced to you, I knew I'd be true to you. Everyone wanted a piece. You see, but to me, that sweet cause me you love.
And I've seen it in my soul.
I don't know it.
It's like you always with me on the road. Phone in my hand while I listen to you moaning. Everybody in the car wants to try and get involved. Yeah, and then you make us set a tone. Puppy love, now I'm like, give a dog a bone. Shut me up, how I could breathe when I'm on the road.
Don't leave,
I told you, don't leave.
Please stay with me. You are the only thing I need to get by. To get by.
Yeah. I spent a little change on you,
but you never give it back.
So I know you ain't there for the money. You just wanna see me.
Right, this has been Lyndon Dykes. All the best for the season.
Thanks for that.
Cheers.